In a remarkable stride for lunar exploration, India's Chandrayaan-3 mission has etched its name in history by achieving a successful landing near the moon's south pole. This accomplishment has not only propelled India into the elite league of countries capable of executing soft landings on the moon, but also crowned it as the first nation to achieve this feat near the lunar south pole, an area of great potential for future lunar bases. As Chandrayaan-3 delves into the enigma of the moon, its story unfolds with awe-inspiring achievements and insights. Journey to the Lunar South Pole, the landmark mission. Chandrayaan-3 is the third chapter in India's pioneering space program, an odyssey that commenced in 1962. India's foray into lunar exploration initiated with Chandrayaan-1 in 2008, orbiting the moon and relaying invaluable data and images. Its successor, Chandrayaan-2, embarked in 2019, featuring an orbiter, lander, Vikram, and rover, Pragyan. Though Vikram's descent encountered setbacks, India's indomitable spirit fueled the inception of Chandrayaan-3, a refined replication of its predecessor with enhancements and adaptations. A precarious descent, triumph over challenges, a key achievement within Chandrayaan-3's saga is its triumphant landing on August 23, 2023, near the moon's southern extremity. The lander, Vikram, stood tall on the dusty lunar terrain, captured in two evocative black and white images released by the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, on August 30. This captivating snapshot, taken by Pragyan Rover's navigation camera, NavCam, marked a historic moment of Pragyan's documentation of its parent craft. Voyage of scientific exploration, Chandrayaan-3's ambitions. Chandrayaan-3's mandate encompasses two primary objectives, showcasing India's capacity for soft lunar landings and roving, while orchestrating a symphony of scientific experiments to unravel the lunar environment and its untapped resources. This resolute endeavor materialized with Chandrayaan-3 carrying an array of 14 payloads between its lander and rover, each calibrated to decipher diverse lunar characteristics. Intricacies of payloads, decoding lunar mysteries. Among these payloads, the Chandra Surface Thermophysical Experiment, CHASED, reverberated through headlines as it marked a pivotal achievement, temperature measurements of the lunar surface. CHASED's unique experiment was the first instance of temperature assessments near the southern polar region carried out directly on the lunar surface itself, rather than from orbit. CHASED delved deeper by drilling 10 centimeters into the lunar regolith to fathom temperature gradients at various depths, revealing intriguing insights. Temperature extremes and lunar mystique. The findings of the CHASED experiment shed light on the stark thermal gradient across the lunar surface. Within a mere 3 inches, 8 centimeters, beneath the surface, temperatures plunged to a frigid 10 degrees Celsius, while at the surface, they surged to a boiling 60 degrees Celsius. This extremity arises due to the moon's lack of a substantial atmosphere to balance temperature differentials between lunar day and night, unlike Earth. Chandrayaan-3's pioneering spirit, expanding horizons. Chandrayaan-3's significance transcends its national borders. With its success, India has emerged as the fourth nation following the USA, former Soviet Union, and China to accomplish a controlled lunar landing. Its distinct achievement lies in pioneering the landing within the southern polar region, a territory previously uncharted. This domain of perpetual shadowed craters within the southern polar region possesses the tantalizing potential of housing substantial frozen water deposits, fostering dreams of future human settlements and space exploration endeavors. Astronomical prospects and beyond. Illuminating the future, the southern polar region's mysterious dark craters captivate astronomers with their stable temperatures, offering an ideal setting for next-generation space telescopes. Envisioned to peer deeper into the cosmos than ever before, these telescopes hold the promise of unraveling profound cosmic mysteries. An odyssey fueled by vision, a glimpse beyond. Chandrayaan-3's journey is far from complete. As it enters the halfway mark of its planned mission duration, its lander and rover continue their scientific pursuits, embracing the challenge of enduring the forthcoming lunar night. Amidst this journey, India's ambitious plans include Chandrayaan-4, a sample return mission in 2025, and potential collaborations with international space agencies to explore new dimensions of lunar exploration. A visionary voyage unveiled, Chandrayaan-3's legacy. Chandrayaan-3's accomplishments encapsulate not only India's pioneering spirit, but also humanity's relentless quest for knowledge. As its rover captures poignant images of its lander, this mission reverberates as a testament to vision, dedication, and a boundless desire to explore the cosmos. Chandrayaan-3's legacy echoes that the cosmos, though vast, harbors secrets that beckon us to explore, discover, and dream beyond the horizons of the unknown. A new frontier unveiled, Chandrayaan-3's exploration continues. In the wake of Chandrayaan-3's success, a new chapter of lunar exploration has dawned. As the mission reaches its midpoint, the Pragyan rover's unyielding gaze towards its mothership, the Vikram lander, captures the essence of this pioneering endeavor. The symbiotic relationship between rover and lander reflects the spirit of discovery that defines Chandrayaan-3's quest. Documenting a historic encounter, rover meets lander, Chandrayaan-3's latest achievement materialized in the form of a captivating image, the Vikram lander poised majestically upon its legs against the lunar terrain, framed through the lens of the Pragyan rover. The Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, unveiled this historic image on August 30, marking a momentous step in the mission's narrative. A glimpse into the mechanism, Pragyan's perspective, the image captured by Pragyan's navigation camera, NavCam, paints a vivid portrayal of the lander Vikram, standing tall amidst the lunar dust. Accompanied by an annotated version, the image highlights Vikram's deployed scientific sensors, the Chandra Surface Thermophysical Experiment, CHASED, and the Instrument for Lunar Seismic Activity, ILSA. These sensors are emblematic of Chandrayaan-3's commitment to unravel the lunar mysteries from up close. Scientific advancements, CHASED's pioneering mission. A pivotal moment in Chandrayaan-3's journey arrived with CHASED's groundbreaking contribution. This scientific payload not only marked a first in lunar exploration, but also affirmed India's prowess in conducting intricate experiments on the moon's surface. CHASED, the Chandra Surface Thermophysical Experiment, delved into the intricate thermal dynamics of the lunar regolith, probing lunar temperature gradients, insights from depth. CHASED's experiment unraveled temperature gradients beneath the lunar surface. The soil's temperature experienced an abrupt transition just inches below its surface, plummeting to a chilling 10 degrees Celsius, while the surface itself sweltered at a staggering 60 degrees Celsius. This stark contrast is a testament to the moon's unique thermal characteristics, untethered by an atmosphere like Earth's. Lunar temperature extremes, lessons from the past. The temperature contrasts elucidated by Chandrayaan-3's measurements are a testament to the moon's perplexing thermal properties. Historical data from lunar orbiters highlighted the lunar equator's temperature extremes reaching a scorching 127 degrees Celsius during the day and plummeting to an icy 173 degrees Celsius at night. These extremes underscore the challenges of human exploration, revealing the need for precise mission planning. Tracing elemental clues, Chandrayaan-3's lunar insights. Chandrayaan-3's scientific pursuits extended to uncovering lunar soil's elemental composition. An intriguing revelation emerged as traces of sulfur were detected within the lunar regolith. Sulfur's presence, though previously noted in small quantities through Apollo missions, remained enigmatic. This discovery holds the potential to shed light on the moon's geological history and its complex evolution. Beyond the present, Chandrayaan-3's legacy. Chandrayaan-3's journey resonates beyond the confines of its mission timeline. India's embrace of lunar exploration serves as an inspiration for the world, heralding an era where humanity's reach extends to the farthest celestial bodies. A future carved in discovery, lunar aspirations. As Chandrayaan-3 continues its expedition, plans emerge on the horizon. Chandrayaan-4, poised for 2025, promises to embark on a sample return mission, retrieving lunar materials for in-depth analysis. Collaborations with international space agencies, including NASA and ESA, herald an era of collective exploration, transcending geographical boundaries. Unlocking lunar potential, a glimpse of the future. Chandrayaan-3's foray into the southern polar region is not only a scientific endeavor but a testament to humanity's resilience in unraveling the cosmos. The region's enigmatic craters, harboring potential frozen water reservoirs, hold the promise of transforming lunar landscapes into human habitats. The quest for exploration extends beyond immediate horizons, with astronomers envisioning these craters as havens for advanced space telescopes, illuminating cosmic mysteries. A cosmic overture, Chandrayaan-3's lasting echo. Chandrayaan-3's journey has transcended the boundaries of space and time, leaving an indelible mark on the tapestry of human exploration. Beyond the calculations and technological marvels, this mission embodies the essence of human curiosity, the relentless pursuit of knowledge, and the audacity to venture into the unknown. A symphony of exploration, beyond Earth's horizon, Chandrayaan-3's achievements have resonated far beyond the shores of India. The mission's success reverberates across borders, igniting the spark of curiosity in hearts worldwide. It signifies humanity's capacity to bridge the gap between aspiration and accomplishment, casting a vision that stretches beyond Earth's horizon. Echoes of bold vision, Chandrayaan-3's message. The Chandrayaan-3 mission is not just a scientific endeavor. It's a message etched in the stars. It reminds us that the universe is an open book, waiting for our inquisitive minds to turn its pages. Chandrayaan-3 underscores the power of visionary thinking and the impact that can be achieved when dreams are coupled with unwavering determination. Beyond boundaries, a collective inspiration, Chandrayaan-3's journey unites people from diverse walks of life, cultures, and nations. It is an invitation to transcend geographical boundaries and embrace a shared destiny as inhabitants of planet Earth. The mission beckons us to look skyward and recognize that the moon, though distant, is a symbol of unity that binds us all. Stoking the flames of curiosity, a new generation inspired, as Chandrayaan-3 unfurls its narrative, it ignites the flames of curiosity in the hearts of the next generation. Young minds witness the power of scientific exploration, fostering dreams that reach beyond the stars. The mission's legacy is not just in its scientific revelations, but in nurturing a generation poised to unlock the universe's secrets.